So, you know when you get one of those groundbreaking ideas which you just have to share with the world for no other reason, it will completely break people's minds. Yeah, this isn't one of those videos. Welcome back to Switch and Lever. So, you know gamepads. They're pretty cool things. But why are they so complicated? Why do they have so many buttons? And why aren't they eggy enough? I think we can do better. We can build our own gamepad. And maybe to celebrate the redesign of the Sonic movie and retro games in general, let's make this one Sega inspired. Let's hit it! Of course, this was kind of a tongue-in-cheek kind of project, but it shows just how easy it is to build something unique with what you have available. I get a lot of commenting about how they could never do what I do because they don't have a workshop full of machines. The whole point is that you don't need it. All you need is a creative mind, and that is something you get by exercising it, not by making excuses. I hope you had as much fun as I did. Check out some other videos if you got some time to kill. Or why not gear up for the holiday season by getting yourself some choice Switch and Lever merch. Until next time!